We've got a blessing and some very special toast coming up once again.